rice, wash it. That is what I have done. I have washed my rice in a beach sieve and I have kept it submerged in water, soaked it for nearly 1 hour. And in a large pan, I'm bringing 6 pints of water to boil. So I'm going to put a teaspoon of salt. And I'm going to drain this rice, boiling water, take it. And as soon as you put the rice in, set your timer for 10 minutes. Not more, not less, 10 minutes. Just give a stir to the rice once. Now 10 minutes. Running fast. That the rice has become cold. Just stir the water. The water is all drained for half an hour. And when it becomes cold, put it in a container, keep it in the fridge, and you can store it in the fridge for 3 days and take as much as you want and heat it in the microwave. Then you've got the most fluffiest rice ever possible. This green, it has been half an hour, so I'm going to put some rice, as much as I'm needing, in a microwave container. And it depends how much rice you have, so this much rice I'm going to put it for 4 minutes, one dish. The rest of the rice will be stored in the fridge for further use.